you out, punk.
The man!
I'm the best.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
That's what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen.
We are back here on Friday Night FightNite. Let's go! I need to go.
Okay, you're right.
Did he already just mess up his room?
We don't even need words to describe how big this match is. Do you understand that, MPK?
You remember what it's like stepping in the ring with me. I required you once. I'll do it again.
Really, he's scared. He's just a big fear.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Friday Night Fight Night. And who's this pulling up? Who's this pulling up? Oh, I think I know who this might be. I think I know who this is going to be. Oh, look, there it is. One of the both the executives, Danny and Puma. And then we got on the other side, the owner of Fight Night, Mr. Bones. Big night here tonight.
So you want my prediction for this NPK versus Hellstorm match for the Fight Night Championship? Well, out of everyone who's making their predictions, I probably have the best insight because I've been in the ring with both of them in the last few episodes. And I know, I've taken L's to both of them as I've taken it to everybody. But being in the ring with both of them, I know them. So Hellstorm, he beat me straight up. 1, 2, 3, crane kick. But NPK caught me off guard, rolled me up, and got the victory. And that right there is an IQ play. So if I'm gonna make a prediction for this title match, I'm gonna go with NPK, because he's the best.
And there he is, NPK, one half of tonight's huge championship main event. We see him getting ready later on tonight.
Well, the time has come, the first Fight Night World Champion. And I'm proud to be part of this organization. I know my first step going into this tournament, you know, with keeping tracks of the records and stuff wasn't the best, but I'm pretty pumped up because this determines the future of this legacy, of this last chapter. And what a way to start it off, Hellstorm and NPK, great legends of Fight Night. But you know what? Since I had to pick one, my prediction is gonna go with NPK. Good luck to you guys. I'm looking forward to it. But watch out, because you're going to be a target. You're going to be my target.
And there is the other half of the huge championship match we got going on here tonight on Friday Night Fight Night. The other one, who is 2-0 in this huge, big time scenario, Hellstorm. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Friday Night Fight Night. We just saw the owner and the other executives arriving to the arena. And here we go. First, we got the analyst, Puma.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Danny here. We got Danny, the interviewer, and the owner, Mr. Bones, carrying the World Fight Night Championship. Huge night here tonight. That was perfect with the music, but still. And now, like I said, we have a huge night here tonight. The Fight Night Championship will have a crowning superstar.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time.
It's time.
It is time to crown our first Fight Night.
Yeah!
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 Tonight's
Hellstorm! Yeah! Yeah!
Tonight's main event will be contested. A 45-minute time limit to pit the two best superstars so far against one another.
Hell in a Cell! Hell in a Cell!
One of the challengers currently sitting with a record of 2-0. He loves to finish people with the Reaper Kick. He is the Prince of Darkness, Hellstorm.
Hellstorm! Hellstorm! Hellstorm!
And his opponent,
Colin,
hailing from right here in Rockton, Illinois, he is,
what a town, what a
some
town,
some would say, the best.
No.
Some Nicsick, thanks.
NPK.
Yeah!
NPK!
I'm the best! I'm the best!
We want to personally thank everybody for following us along up until tonight's episode.
Yeah!
And in the main event tonight, we will crown our first champion. So thank you.
Woo!
Let's get this episode underway.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo!
Woo! One time! NPK! NPK! NPK!
NPK versus Hellstorm for the Fight Night World title. That's a really big match. And really big matches, more often than not, don't quite live up to expectations. Now, if you want to know what I think Hellstorm. I think Hellstorm's going to pick up the win. Honestly, I've been in the ring with NPK. I've been in the ring with Hellstorm. Yeah, sure, is NPK good? Maybe a little bit. But Hellstorm is a different breed. He's got a different kind of strength. And for that reason, I think Hellstorm's going to pick up the win and hopefully beat NPK, because I kind of have money on Hellstorm.
Danny here. And tonight is one of the biggest nights in the last chapter of Fight Night. Tonight, we're crowning the first Fight Night World Champion. And my guest right now is none other than NPK!
What up, Danny?
NPK, gotta hear your thoughts. First world champion in the last chapter today. What are your thoughts?
Yeah, man, I mean, you know, I'm laser focused going into this match. Had a great week of workouts, got some good lifts in, came in, rolled around last night. You know, this moment, this kind of match, dude, this is what fucking wakes me up in the morning, right? This is the shit that gets me going. This is what I live for. This gets my blood pumping every single day. You hear that music hit, you come out, you feel the roar of the crowd. Dude, that adrenaline, it just, it makes you want to attack the world with everything you have. And man, when I tell you, it's the people. They respect me for the amount of work that I've put in. They respect me for what I've done for this company. I bleed red and blue. I bleed Fight Night Wrestling. I am Fight Night Wrestling, and I hope the people understand that they're with me. They're with me in my heart this match. They will always be with me, Danny, and I can tell you without a shadow of a doubt that MPK versus Hellstorm is the best way to crown the first Fight Night World Champion in the last chapter, and that after tonight, people will know why MPK is timeless.
Who do I think is going to win the main event? Well, I did lose to Hellstorm on week one. And MPK and I used to be tag partners in Legacy. So I choose MPK. And that match is going to be money.
Tonight, we are crowning the first Fight Night World Champion. And my guest is one of the competitors, Hellstorm!
What's up, Danny?
What's up, Hellstorm? Nice to see you. Right before the match. Right before we're gonna crown the first world champion in the last chapter of Fight Night. What are your thoughts?
Well, you see, when we talked about it last time you and I were here, we talked about, is this truly the final chapter? Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna show everybody tonight why this is only the beginning, not the end. And by the way, I also said something about just fulfilling my destiny. Watch closely tonight. I'm gonna show you exactly how that works.
Stay tuned!
Hello there, Fight Night Universe. I'm your Fight Night analyst, Puma, here to give you some information about the main event tonight for the Fight Night World Championship between Hellstorm and MPK. So, going into the main event tonight, as I look here on my clipboard, both men are 2-0, and I'd say that the betting odds right now are looking like that MPK are gonna win this, and I honestly think he is too, just, you know, we have a lot of history. And so let's look at their move sets here. And MPK, you know, he has that six-star elbow drop off the top rope. He could probably get an advantage over Hellstorm with that, along with his TKO finishing move. And Hellstorm, on the other hand, has a curb stomp maneuver where he stomps his opponent into the ground and some other kind of clothesline finishing move. So we'll have to see how this plays out. I'll never back down.
We don't even need words to describe how big this match is.
Yeah! I think they can say it for us. Do you remember what it's like stepping in the ring with me?
I love the fact that I'm staring in your eyes right now. You think 100% in your mind you're gonna do it.
I know I'm gonna do it.
To see a Fight Night champion crown.
For a few seconds, this place was Armageddon.
Yeah!
NPK. Just like Hellstorm, NPK is a multiple time world champion here in Fight Night. And he wants to add another reign to, woo-hoo, quoting Danny, his legacy. NPK, this is the biggest match here in the last chapter so far. But we need the other half. This is a clash between two competitors that are no strangers to each other. Many years of battles. And they've clashed for this title before, but now it's a whole nother element. A whole new chapter.
Let's go!
NPK! Hellstorm! NPK! NPK, Hellstorm!
Hellstorm's gonna kill you! Hellstorm's gonna kill you!
The anticipation, this crowd is electric here!
That is my favorite song.
Crowd is electric, and here comes the referee!
Whoa!
We took a moment for everyone to feel this moment, and now it has finally arrived. Once we get the signal from the ref, we will get going. We will get to the races.
Are you ready? All right, it's for the championship.
There it is! Fight Night world title! We'll find an owner at the conclusion of this war. Hellstorm and NPK, both 2-0 here. Since the return of Friday Night Fight Night, only fitting they clash for the richest prize. Hellstorm, okay, lock it up here in the beginning. Starting quickly, MK likes to get work quickly. MK likes to work quickly, and Hellstorm loves to pick apart his opponent. He will find a body part, and he will go to town on it. NPK doing the same thing. Wrenching on the arm. If we go back here, Hellstorm was the Fight Night champion last year at Fightline. Look at NPK lifting him up into the air. NPK has been in control for the last few moments here. Hellstorm at the quick start. Let's turn the tables. Wait a minute, as I speak. Hellstorm maybe trying to get NPK in position for that calf crusher submission hold. Oh! Knee! Oh my goodness, a knee right to the jaw. Hellstorm for the moment may have dazed NPK. Rebounding here. Big shoulder block. Hellstorm rolling through. NPK's back to his feet. Both in, feel each other out here. Hellstorm trying to lift him up now. These two, for the time being, are pretty equal when it comes to the strength. We'll see how that goes. Oh my gosh! Huge neck breaker! Fast pace there. Just got suddenly stopped. That neck breaker. MPK now is outside the ropes.
He's out the ropes. Come on.
Jeez.
He's out the ropes.
Oh my God. Vicious clothesline sending MPK outside of the ring.
Come on, guys.
Now we do not know if the title can change hands by countout since there is no champion. But we don't want to get to that situation. Big clothesline.
My God!
Hellstorm coming out of nowhere. MPK didn't even know where he was.
Come on! MPK! Get to your feet!
Now, what a shame this would be if this ended in a double countout. I'm pretty sure both competitors do not want that.
Six! Come on, guys, get back!
Hellstorm with a cheap shot right when he came back out. Remember MPK getting that knee to the jaw earlier on?
One more time! Throw him into the ball! Do it!
Oh! MPK lifted him up! Oh my God! You can hear that clank off the pole! The steel posts here of the ring! Drags him into the center for the title. Only a two count. Hellstorm is still in this one. I for sure thought he was knocked out of that shot. But I have to know, this is Hellstorm and MPK. These two will fight until there's nothing left. Elbow right to the jaw.
Twist of fate.
A FightNite title on the line here. MPK saying not yet on that twist of fate. Driving him into the corner. Leaving a handprint on the chest of the Prince of Darkness.
One more time.
Nice one by MPK. Woo! Both double stomp right to the chest.
MPK.
Hellstorm trying to fight back into this one. Another close call. Wait a minute, one. No. MPK's got where he wants him. Go transition into the cloverleaf. You can see the face of Hellstorm. He's got the rope. MPK trying to apply as much pressure as he can before the five count from the ref. What a match we've had so far.
Yeah!
But we still need a champion.
He's dead.
MPK.
Elbow.
Loves using his elbow for his attack. Oh my gosh.
One more time.
Yeah.
One more time.
Yeah. that would mean
twist, go, fake.
Countless twist, go, amount of pain.
Twist, go, fake. Twist, go, fake. Twist, go, fake.
Oh. No, oh, there it is. Let's make it Hellstorm back in this. Signature left. A signature kick and then a signature shot to the leg. We know how successful Hellstorm could be with his submission to Calf Crusher. FBK face first.
You suck, you suck, you suck, you suck. Stand up the corner, come on guys.
FBK countering. Powerbomb position, no. Pick him up.
Yeah.
Go for it again. Oh, pick him up. No, Elster. Countering it to a triangle. Triangle submission hold. If FBK passes out, he won't see the light of day, and Hellstorm will see the Fight Night Championship. FBK is nowhere near the ropes. He's got to get out of this.
FBK.
FBK. FBK.
FBK.
FBK's fading. He's fading. That's one. If we make it to three, this is over.
Two.
We may have a new champion. No! No! I thought he was out. FBK thinks different.
Go on!
Hang on to the ropes. On the ropes now.
Come on, you're dead.
Oh my goodness! Slingshot.
That was unique.
His neck and face into that top rope.
One, two, three, four.
We have now reached what seems like a reset.
Five.
As both
six.
Warriors try to get to the feet. As Hellstorm rolls out of the ring. Oh, MPK has known we're going to the top, but now we go outside the ring, right on the cranium.
Come on, guys, get back.
Could crack the skull. MPK sometimes has fists like bricks.
Come on, get back to the ring. Let's go. I'm gonna start going.
Oh, MPK, get me there. It's time.
Left. Ref being pretty lenient here with the count. I think he wants to see a champion crowned the right way. Go for that twist of fate. One of his legendary moves. Got him. Got him with the twist of fate.
Hellstorm just died.
FBK needs to capitalize. Get to the cover or something. Stay on the attack. FBK, first with a twist of fate. And now, probably wants to have the final.
Yes, yes.
The final hit into the nail. Oh, FBK ran to the corner. Hellstorm avoiding disaster. No.
Come on, guys, get out the corner.
Oh, look at this in the corner. The turnbuckle. Turnbuckle came loose.
Come on,
cannonball.
Hellstorm looking for the cannonball! Cannonball in the corner!
You suck!
FBK! How much did these two have left?
No!
Rolls him in!
Two!
Oh, and a
two.
Kick out!
Two!
Now Hellstorm!
What do you say, FBK?
One!
Now FBK first was in that triangle, but now in another scenario where he has nowhere to go. Both arms, he's got to get his legs to the rope. FBK dragged himself and Hellstorm's body across to get to the ropes.
It's over. It's over.
Many times in this match, I thought it was over. But these two will not quit. They will not stay down. Oh, MPK! Oh. Oh. Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Showing signs of life once again. Yes. Where MPK gets this from, I don't understand. Oh, wait a minute. His face. His face went in the exposed turnbuckle. The turnbuckle that came loose earlier on in the match.
Hellstorm!
I don't think Hellstorm meant to do that. But he's got to capitalize. Show a replay. Look at that. Hellstorm sent MPK face first into that turnbuckle. That was
one.
Is no longer there.
Two.
The metal part.
Three. Four.
The Hellstorm's got to capitalize. Oh no.
Oh,
oh no. We see the effects of that one.
We got one. We got one.
We got one.
We got one.
We
got one.
You continue. I want y'all to see this.
It's over. It's over.
Oh my gosh.
This is the best, everybody. The best.
Oh.
Hellstorm's gone.
Oh. Oh.
Hellstorm's gone. I'll kill you. Hellstorm's gone. I'll kill you.
MPK may not be conscious.
Oh.
No, he still wants to fight. Oh! Running knee. Every shot from here on out to the this may be it.
Two.
Just like that knee, every shot from here on out to that open cut.
One more danger.
It's more vicious than before. Looking for this. Oh, the stop right to the guy. Right on the open cut.
Do it.
One, two. Oh my.
Oh my God.
Oh, look at this. Look at a pin again. The Hellstorm using the rope.
Oh my God. MPK.
And it looks like Hellstorm may be getting a little bit desperate here. He hit him with his best shot for the moment, and that could have put MPK down.
One more time!
Another stop! No! MPK holding his ground! Holding his ground!
Oh my God!
But how much has he got left?
Oh my God!
Oh. Picks him up! This is Fight Night, and this is for the championship of Fight Night. At this point, whoever wins, they have earned it, fair and square. MPK busted open from that shot with the exposed turnbuckle. Going for the six star. This is the final nail in the coffin. If he can get it, he does. Oh my. The championship is coming home to MPK. Wait a minute, what just happened? That's Matt Mercer. What the? What was that for? What was that?
What are you doing? You gotta get out of here. You're out.
What just happened?
Get out of here. Get out of here.
The best.
Get out of here.
Go. Oh, wait. Go.
End it.
Not my moment.
The best.
What is Matt Mercer?
My moment.
Get out of here.
What?
This is my moment.
What is Matt?
Boo.
This is Matt. What are Matt Mercer doing out here? Wait a minute! No! No! Oh my God! The finish! That be it! That be one! One! Two! Three! That's it! That's it!
Give me the title!
What just happened?
Give me the title!
Championship, the first champion of Friday Night Fight Night. MPK doesn't look to be.
What? What is it?
Hey, come on music. Come on music.
Go to music.
Go to music.
Hellstorm. Hellstorm winning the title, but is clearly concerned for MPK.
Well, let's see.
That is a true champion right there, making sure his awareness of his opponents. Hellstorm is your new Fight Night champion here on Friday Night Fight Night. And Matt Mercer back out here. Hellstorm leaving, but Matt Mercer has come back to the arena.
Matt, you suck!
Oh my.
Get out of here! Why?
Well, ladies and gentlemen,
Go away.
Thanks for joining us here on Friday Night Fight Night.